What's up, you guys? I'm back with episode 5, and you guys didn't see the last episode. We ditched Mo. I'm just gonna call him Mo. We got told to leave him, so he told us to go ahead. We found out where we needed to go, and we got a photo, and we need to go to Midtown, so we're gonna continue looking. Okay, so I guess I need a battery. I guess I'll just follow the cord. Oh, an old subway. Subway station. I mean, I'm just saying good things to my family at home. I remember I was doing this for them, but they are gone now. It was so long ago. So I guess I have to find the battery. Just says under here. Continue. Okay. Okay.
symbol. So it's a street. So it's a street. Back up. So street. Floor and then build number. So we're looking for that street, that building number. Okay. Floor number. Hey, is that the symbol or not? Yep, right here. So street, building, or floor, then, yeah, okay. So we're looking for three green dots. Three dots, then five dots. So three and five. Like two, three and five. So this is her apartment, okay. She's still here, yep. And just a place to sleep. Okay. I'm He's the one we need to go back to the ship. Here's an idea. Alright, there's outfit and stuff. Where do I find that? Where do I get it though? Don't think from this cousin stuff. So I need to find a way to get an item. Where the fuck am I here? Don't know why I have to be up here though. I honestly don't know where the fuck I get this shit from. Jump up there, what the fuck? No!
I'm
Dude, you're about to be on your own because I cannot figure out how to do this. I have jumped pretty much all over this, and I have not found one way to do this. What's the whole point of getting all the way up here and you can't go anywhere? Can't climb up in there. I cannot get this fucking helmet and shit helmet. Doesn't really tell you how to get this shit. I'm having so much shoveling time right here. If that guy is... another bar around here. Okay guys, I'm gonna cut it here. It's about to be end of this episode anyway, so I'm gonna just run around and figure something out off camera and see if I'm missing something or if I'm just being really goddamn stupid right now. But I will catch you guys in the next episode after I figure something out. But yeah, I will see you guys next time where we'll continue this and figure out what to do in episode 6. So, I'll talk to you later. Peace out.